Oh my days, what is going on?
Hi, mate.
What are you doing?
I'm just fogging our office, as
Why?
You can see. Let me turn this off. So in Seoul, we've got the K Quarantine Online Procurement Expo coming up.
Okay.
And we've been given or sent a list of these amazing products.
Okay.
So we're gonna, you know, sanitize up today. So come on in.
Don't know if I like the sound of that at all.
First up, beautiful ondoge. Here we go. Beautiful reading there, sir.
36.5.
Very satisfying, isn't it, when it's like the correct body temperature. Sonsodokje. Yeah? I'll do some as well.
Yeah, you should.
You got two, I got three.
On the face? No.
And then, I feel like you've been wearing that mask for about 2 weeks now.
Maybe.
Yeah. So I'm going to pick you out. Mask, KF94, so really, really good protection.
Okay. Oh, that feels better already.
Perfect. Basically, right, the event is online.
Okay.
It's this amazing 3D exhibition hall.
Mm-hmm.
So let's go check it out.
Yeah, cool.
안녕하세요, 전 다니라고 합니다.
안녕하세요, 저는 조엘 일가 합니다.
오늘은 제가 여러분들과 조엘에게 K-방역 온라인 나랑장터 엑스포 소개해드리도록 하겠습니다.
오.
조달청이라는 말 뭔지 모르지?
모르죠. 뭔데?
Hey, 나도 몰랐었어, 사실은. Public Procurement Service.
Okay.
That is basically who is helping to organize and run this event.
Amazing.
They basically support companies to market their products, to sell their products, to enter new markets abroad. They also buy products off companies.
Mm.
So Public Procurement Service. So as you can see, Korea to the world.
Wow.
So all the products that we've looked at, they're going to be exhibited at this event.
Great.
English?
English로 더 편할 것 같아요.
English가 훨씬 comfortable 하겠지?
맞아.
If you go in here,
whoa,
this is the 3D exhibition hall.
No way.
Because of the COVID, everyone's doing online events, right? But very few events are essentially creating a fully real 3D version of a real exhibition hall. But they are.
This looks awesome.
대박이지? 여러분 이거 한번 보셔야 될 것 같아요. 너무 잘 만든 것 같아요.
Wow.
So it's like
I feel like I'm there. It's really surreal.
여기 좀 들어가자 하면은
over there.
Whoa. Wow, there's other people there as well. Then I guess they're not real people. They're not really there with us. Wow.
And here, if you go in, 이 업체들을 엄청 가까이서 볼 수 있고 무슨 제품 팔고 있는지 무슨 제품 지금 이제 개발하고 있는지 다 가까이서 볼 수 있는 거야.
와.
그리고 회사 소개까지.
와, 대박. I feel like this might even be the future of like COVID. It's like even in a bad situation, something amazing can come out. Like you can literally go to this expo from the comfort of your office or your house. It's amazing.
여러분, 대한민국이란 대단하지 않습니까? 한국이 굉장히 innovation을 굉장히 잘하는 것 같아요, innovation. 특히 이런 기술적인 것. Yeah. All right, and then the other section, this is really cool. Is the conference hall?
Yeah. This is really cool.
여기 진짜 막 앉아 있듯이 어떤 강연이나 어떤 토크를 직접 볼 수 있는 거야. 그래서 엑스포가 시작되면 여기 이제 실시간으로 다 볼 수 있고 한국어로 토크를 해도 영어 해석도 나올 거야. 근데 해석은 여기 역시 자막으로 나오는 거지.
대박이다.
영상이니까.
Ironically makes it better than being live, right?
That's literally what I'm saying. It's like it's very 정확해. It's very clear and like concise.
And you also don't have to wear one of these when you
엄청 아이러니하네. 우리가 직접 갈 수가 없는데도 내가 이 보호복을 입고 있는 거죠.
What it does for me is and it makes you realize that products like this and products like this they're so relevant for daily use, right?
일반 소비자라도 이 엑스포 홈페이지에 한 번 좀 들어가 보시는 게 좋을 것 같고 아니면 한국에서 사업 아니면 어떤 제품 이제 개발해서 그거 이제 판매하려고 하는 기업을 시작하실 마음 있으시면은 조달청 한번 알아보시는 게 저는 굉장히 좋을 거라고 생각하고요. 그리고 마지막으로 if you're a foreign buyer, I think people are going to be interested in all over the world because of how well Korea is doing with the virus and with K-방역, K-quarantine in general. Check out this exposition, check out this expo because it is really special.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
Cool, well, thank you so much for walking me through all this stuff. I've actually
found out a lot of stuff that I didn't know before. Had a lot of fun with you dressing up like an alien.
I used to try and wear tracksuits like this when I was growing up.
Yeah, I know, yeah. Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
고마워. 여러분, 안녕.
See you later, guys.